And finally, many of us may not spare a thought for the rubbish we throw away, but for a couple from Derbyshire, wading through waste is a serious business. And now they have struck gold, becoming an internet hit and even arranging their dream wedding in the process. Amy Welch reports.
The sound of scrap is music, or rather money, to the ears of Mark and Melissa Drabble, who are making a living out of other people's trash.
Fresh trash. How are you feeling about what's just come in?
It's exciting.
Melissa spends every day rifling through rubbish at their scrapyard in Buxton and says she's amazed at what some people put in the bin.
Oh, I kind of like that. It's a little... Oh, Chinese lantern, little cast iron one. It's probably the most sustainable way of recycling.
Magpie
so,
Mel.
So, yeah, Magpie Mel here.
To be honest, I don't know where it keeps coming from, but it keeps coming.
This looks a really interesting find. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it to my office and see what we can find out about it.
She posts their most impressive finds onto TikTok, which has more than 100,000 followers, and then sells what she's found for serious cash.
So how much would this be worth?
So once it's all cleaned up, I'm probably looking at about £600 to £650.
And salvaging other people's scrap helped the couple save thousands on their own second-hand wedding.
I kept coming across things every single day and I was like, I can use this for the wedding. So I used to paint it up. And before you knew it, I was like, right, everything came from the skips. And do you know what? It looks amazing by the time we finished it up.
And pre-loved really is their passion.
We are hoarders though, aren't we?
Yeah.
So that is kind of an aspect of being able to do this job.
It might come in handy, you never know.
So next time you plan to throw something out, maybe reconsider whether it's trash or treasure. Amy Welch, ITV News, Buxton.